the stars. The Islanders win the puck in the corner. Tavares to Natchez. He scores! John, the New York Islanders have shut out the New York Rangers at Madison Square Garden. Nice move by Tavares. Throws it across. They score! Oposo throws one to the net through a screen. Oposo scores! Bailey to the slot. Oposo shoots. He scores! It's a hat trick for Kyle Oposo! A four-rebound score!
Could be a fourth goal for Kyle Oposo.
Tavares across. Point shot. Now Bailey to Gromotsky. They score! Will join him. McDonald. The Letty shoots. He scores!
Over the center with 8 seconds. Pass to Dallas side. Fed it to Hamonic. His shot is blocked in the way to the net. Fires no clear. Put it up. Hamonic scores! Oh my!
Steal it. Here's Tavares in alone. Tavares. 88 moves and he scores! Tavares makes a move with 27 to go. Away from Ponick. Nice move to the net. Tavares, the shot. They score! Islanders win it in overtime. Oh, however, the puck stolen by Clutterbuck. He's got a breakaway. Clutterbuck shorthanded. Shoots. Scores! Tavares.
Burton kept alive. Letty a shot. All directed on goal. Score!
The New York Islanders are proud to select from the Seattle Thunderbirds, Matthew Barzal.
The Islanders are proud to select from Shawinigan, Anthony Beauvillier.
Waits, waits, shoots, blocked down, he scores! Tavares gets the first goal for the New York Islanders at the Barclays Center.
It'll bounce outside the Islanders zone and picked up right across the blue line here on the right side by Clark Nielsen, and he scores! Nielsen!
Down to the end of the ice, Hamilton unable to clear it, and now Cizikas arrives on the scene. Cizikas. Bumped by Russell, still managed the pass. Clutterbuck scores! Nielsen with some speed. Across the blue line. That's toward the net. Right in on goal. He scores!
Sent it across ice to Jake Voracek. It already drifted out to the neutral zone. Here's Clutterbuck moving back. Makes the move on Voracek. And gets poked. Check by Clutterbuck.
The puck is out. He scores! Shot in the shootout about to be taken.
Stone Brothers.
Now off the pitch and in is Franz Nielsen. Scores! Pretty goal by Nielsen.